it's fucking weird, man. It's like, I haven't been single in so long. Like, I have to redecide who to spend all my time with.
I'm not super busy, man. I'll be around.
Yeah, I think spend it with us, but Nate's with Taylor all the time now.
Guilty. It's a dangerous road.
Do you know where your Superman shirt is? I really want to wear it.
Sorry. I couldn't find it either.
So you just, live here now?
Depends on how you look at it.
Yeah, watch out, Hogan. Have fun sleeping next to their little sex lair.
Can I watch?
Can if you want. I'm always looking for constructive criticism.
You're disgusting.
Oh shit, Hogan. Do you want to see the ring?
Damn, man. You are going to be getting laid well into your 30s with this thing.
Okay. Don't do that. Don't patronize me.
You think you're ready to live with a girl, man? It's a whole different thing.
Wait, have either of you seen the fuchsia?
She'll be better than the other roommates I've had.
I resent that.
No, not you. Remember my roommate freshman year? Kyle?
Fucking Kyle, man.
Yeah, I don't think I ever met a Kyle.
You're lucky. This kid was the weirdest. He just liked to stay in our room all the time and play video games.
I resent that too.
Stop. This kid was weird. I mean, he didn't leave our room. He played video games all the time, did his homework, just stayed in the room. And that'd be fine, except I didn't want to go there at night. Because, I swear to God, every single night, he would just jack off. Just whenever he was ready for bed. And he'd do it really quiet, like under the covers, thinking that I couldn't fucking hear him.
Good night, Will.
Ugh, that's the worst. Could you, like, smell it and everything?
Well, yeah, sometimes, I guess.
You remember Jim last year?
Oh, yeah, Jim was cool.
Jim was cool, but Jim was weird.
I like Jim. He actually just liked my relationship status on Facebook, like, an hour ago.
He just had this thing. I don't know if it was a hobby or what, but he'd come home, light some candles, blast some early 2000s, get incredibly drunk, and just clean. I mean, don't get me wrong, I really appreciated him cleaning up after us. Our place was spotless most of the time, but you guys wouldn't believe the things he would clean. He'd wipe down the plants, the floors, the walls, the goddamn ceiling sometimes. The dude was an enigma. And as nice as all that sounds, it just became exhausting to come home to LL Cool J or the Black Eyed Peas every other night.
Hey, you guys want a shot?
Hell yeah, we want to do a shot.
Yeah, Jim was pretty cool.
Those are nothing like living with a girl.
It's really great having someone to hang out with and share embarrassing stories with, but they get hairs absolutely fucking everywhere.
Most of those are probably yours, dude.
Okay, yeah, but you always gotta clean up. And you always gotta put the toilet seat down.
That's just called being a gentleman.
You wouldn't know until you've done it. To protect ourselves.
Or I will. Do too. You can't fart whenever you want.
No, we're pretty far past that. She used to like to say love had no barriers.
Taylor, let's never fall in love.
Love you.
No, you don't.
Okay, I don't.
Thank you.
I found it. It was on the bookcase.
Will you please stop throwing my clothes when we have sex?
No, it's more fun that way.
Really? Really?
Girls really aren't that tough, Hogan.
They're a lot tougher when you don't want to be with them anymore.
Fair enough.
Don't have to worry about that anymore.
Has anybody ever told you you're kind of a dick?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, guys. I gotta get to bed with work and school in the morning, so...
Night, dude.
Not a problem, sir. Sleep well. Thank you for welcoming me into your abode.
Night, Will.
Good night, guys.
Holy fuck! I found the fuchsia!
Fuck yeah, man. Paint a masterpiece.
You're not, because you're coloring with crayons.
Proud of you.
Whoa, with the hostility, your friend is hurting here.
Hey, Hogan, I just want to say I'm sorry about you and Heather. I mean, I know you probably don't, but if you want to talk about it, you can.
I mean, there's not really much to say.
Do you want to tell me what happened?
Well, I was telling these guys that...
It pretty much happened because I was stupid and had been putting off telling her I got accepted because I was afraid of her starting to plan her life around following me. But yeah, the day Will and Beth drove back from Seattle, she came home and found my acceptance letter in my underwear drawer. So while I thought I had been protecting her feelings or something, I was actually just lying to her. And apparently the only thing dumber than breaking up with someone is lying to them first.
What the fuck? What is this? Why wouldn't you tell me?
I don't think we can do long distance, and I didn't know when to bring it up, so... I'm sorry.
I just don't even know what to say.
We fought. We talked. I cried like a bitch at one point.
I don't know. It was just a bunch of stuff like that.
I'm sorry, Hogan. Do you want to get high and watch Return of the Jedi with me and Nate?
Yeah, man. Got this new bong, and let's put it this way, it works.
I do love Ewoks.
Yeah, you do.
But I gotta study for finals. Thanks, though.
Fucking responsible.
Hey, it's okay. Let me know if you need a girl to talk to about it, okay?
Thanks, Taylor.
Nathaniel, I'm starting the movie without you.
Can I bring my coloring book?
I really don't give a shit.
All right, man. I'm glad you're here. It's gonna be a wacky couple months until you leave.
Yeah, man. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely.
All right, night, dude.
Good night.
Just a paper plane.